What day is this?
It's going to be Friday.
I'll be working.
Well, sorry. He's flying in late Friday, leaving our house Saturday morning, and then hopping on a plane Sunday morning.
Wow.
Yeah, so it's not going to be it's not going to be there for that long. But Barney Rubble says,
"Our God and Jesus the same person." Jesus says, my God, why have you forsaken me? Who was he talking to? Been confused about that for a long time. Well, Barney, I'm going to give you my limited understanding explanation of the Trinity. Elohim, God, is one. But he has three parts: Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. They are separately individual, but individually the same. Jesus is God. If you look at John's Gospel, chapter 1, it says, "In the beginning, the Word was with God, and the Word was God, and the Word was the Word." Well, I just broke that all to pieces.
What about 1 John 1?
Yeah, 1 John.
In the beginning was the Word was God, and the Word was with God.
Yeah, yeah. In the beginning was the Word. Yeah, that's it. So when God spoke everything into existence, the words that he spoke were...
Thank you, Dr. Richard.
Jesus. And then in John 1, chapter verse 14, it says, "And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory. The glory is the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth." And that can only be one person, and that's Jesus. So Jesus is 100% God and 100% man before he was crucified. He lived a perfect, sinless, human life and honored God in everything that he did perfectly, or he couldn't have been the sacrificial lamb for all of humanity. So he took care of all of that in his death, and he rose from the dead, taking victory over death, hell, and the grave, so that we have nothing to fear in death, because it says that there is no sting and there is no torment in death. To be absent from this body is to be present with the Lord forever. So that's my hillbilly
Shannon Trinity. Said, howdy, y'all. I'm Earn.
I'm Phred.
And together we are the Fire Resistant Podcast.
On Twitch.
Thank you so much for watching that video. If you would, please smash that subscribe button.
You can also catch us several times a week on Twitch. We hope to see you in the stream. The link is in the description.